intention. Well, regarding intention, what more proof, actual proof, does Pakistan want? They should just see if they have the intent to send Azhar, Masood Azhar, mind it, I will not call him Maulana Masood Azhar because Maulana is a very respectable title. I'm being a Muslim myself. I know what a Maulana is. Maulana is highly respected. They don't have the intention to send him to India. They don't have the intention to make peace with us. They don't have the intention to restrain. The US, the China, the country China, France, the chief of the UN, everyone has appealed to both the nations to maintain restraint, but they do not have the intent. Actions speak louder than words. Well, tomorrow, of course, we'll have the commander back with us. But if that was the case, why did Pakistan hold him again for this long? I mean, they could have released him yesterday itself, but why did they hold him for such a long time? Secondly, they are real rogues. They are not to be trusted at all. They came here with the intentions to attack our army bases, and they denied it. Yesterday, they had said they have two pilots of ours in their custody. By evening, they went back on the word, and they said we have only one pilot. I can tell you numerous such things. I don't want to repeat same thing over and over again. But that they are
actually staring, Major, at a massive international credibility crisis. Pakistan is staring at a massive credibility crisis. Why? Because yesterday, their own